It's only me, Susie, again. And this is a tag by Christopher and Robbie. Hiya. it's a bit of a crazy one, this one. Well, I think one or two questions might be. Number one, what was the first thing you ever saved up for? I think it may have been a vinyl album. I can't stop saying. It was... what's his name? John Holt and 1000 Volts. It's a reggae album. I liked it for many years, and eventually I saved up and I got it when I was about 16, I think. Number two, what fictional character would you like to have been? Nothing pops to my head. In my head, I've tried thinking about it just before, and I can't come up with one. Not even one. Sorry about that. the next one is number three. Do you judge people on how they look? No, I don't. Do you avoid people because they look like someone else with whom you had a bad experience? No, I don't quite know why I would do that. So no, I don't. I don't care what anyone looks like. Looks don't come into the equation with me. My experience, you can't tell anything from the wrapping. Number four, if you were diagnosed with a terminal illness, would you choose cryonic suspension and hope for a cure in the future? Or would you stay alive for 6 months now and then die? I think I'll go with the last option. I would not like to be frozen and suspended, because everybody I know and love be dead by the time any cure could be found for anything, or even the cryonic suspension worked. I mean, no. And as all of you know, I'm a Christian, so death doesn't hold any, fear for me. It's part of life for me, you know. It's only my body that's going to die, that's what I believe. Me as a my soul and my character still live on. So no, I think I'd prefer to die and live the best way I can for the last 6 months, and spend them doing the things that I love and being with the people that I love. And definitely I wouldn't like to have a terminal illness. So anyway, number five, last one, and this one's a bit cute, a bit weird. If you were hitchhiking in the country and Robbie pulled up wearing nothing but panties and a bra, would you accept a ride from him? Well, seriously, Robbie, what are you like? Well, I know you, Robbie, to a point, so I would probably think, especially pulled up this time of the year wearing that, I would probably think, blimey, is he any cold? But obviously I'd accept a ride from you. But I wouldn't be hitchhiking in the country. I don't think I'd do any kind of hitchhiking. No, not a good plan these days. Probably end up murdered or, you know, abducted or something. So I don't do hitchhiking. But if you pulled up wearing that, I'd go, oh, hello, ain't you cold? And I'd jump in anyway. Anyway, that's the last of the questions. So thanks for tagging me, guys. And I hope you're well and enjoying the autumnal weather that we're having. And take it easy, okay? Keep it real, everyone. Bye.